Oh, man. Let's see. Snack, check. Soda, check. Pre-stream song, not check. Stream announcement, not check. Stream avatars. Checking and checked. Ugh. All right, let's get the ship rolling, shall we? Thank you. All right, all right. Before everyone calm the fuck, everyone calm down. Before we all get excited about an FNF stream in a long ass time, before we get all excited, I'm gonna play some Noida first. We're gonna do a quick run. Okay, I say quick, but it could be like anywhere from like 10 minutes to like an hour. I'm gonna do a run of Noida. Once I die, we do FNF stuff. You can bet your ass I'm gonna try my damnedest not to die in Noida. I'm gonna try my best not to die, but it'll be one run. It'll be one run. And from there we go FNF bullshit. Well, if I read the fuck, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna play, dude. I don't know, man. I really don't know. I haven't played the updated version, actually, Gemini. I played the other one, which is super awesome. But when I get to the FNF stuff, I want to check out Flame's new wave of his poppin' music mod. I do want to check out the update for Rhythm Funkin'. I want to check out whatever the fuck Gemini has for me. You know, he has some bullshit for me to check out. Also, welcome back, Tank Guy. Welcome back. Hopefully, I'm not too sniffly today. Hopefully. Yo, got my Diet Coca, which I am running out of. Also, there won't be a stream next week because I'll be house sitting for my parents because they're going to be out of town. I'm going to be babysitting their little doggies. So, yeah. No stream next. Well, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. But don't bank on the stream next week. It's kind of why I'm giving you all the FNF stream today so that, you know, we can have that to chew on for the next week of no streams at all. But I digress. I digress. Yo, what's up, Tara? How's it going, baby? All right. So, like I said, we're playing Noida. I'm gonna try my damnedest not to die, but once
basically,
I die,
there's this high school girl, except she's got huge boobs.
Ups.
I mean, some serious hunkers. A real setup of donkers.
I love it. Okay. Nightbot, song requests are going to be on. You can request whatever you want. Nothing breaks the service. Other than that, go nuts. There we go. All right. Mountain Dew Code Red. I never had Code Red. I've had Big Red before. Also, do y'all want stream avatars or do y'all want like a clean screen? What do y'all want? I'll let y'all decide on that one. Avatars? Oh, they're already there. Never mind. Want me to keep both the chat and the avatars up? Only because a lot of the messages get cut off. Why are you aiming? Because I had to reset it. I kind of broke the avatars earlier. So, yeah. Can you change how much text appears for a stream avatar? Really, you can do that? Do that. I'm actively looking right now. See if I can do that. I'm not seeing that setting. I am not seeing that setting. That sucks. I don't think you can set that. Your extension panel? No. Damn, you can edit everything. This feels open source, but it's not open source. That's an alarm already. Alright, did that. you're on desktop, to scroll down and find the Steam Map Stream Avatar module. Oh, wait, are you talking about... Okay, I'm talking about something totally different.
Hey, you motherfucker, you! Get out of my hopes up, you son of a bitch!
Hey, gabagoo! We're not bringing back Italian Mobster Lucy today. We're not doing it. Not doing it. Also, in case you're wondering about the, in case you're wondering about the stream title, I'm currently eating some saltine crackers, and, they're fucking delicious. I kinda like them. A lot of people may think saltine crackers are kind of boring and gross, but I fucking like them. So kiss my ass! Okay. It'd be really cool. Okay, hold on one second. I need to lower the volume of the song. 35, that sounds good. I would love it to where if you get to make a chat window that scrolls down, right? It's like put it like, on like the top. That'd be kind of cool. Pony mod. I don't know. I mean, I could. But I don't know ponies. But no, this can be a real run. No ponies. Again, we're gonna play a daily run. Okay, like I said earlier, we're doing one run, and we try our damage not to die. I have a very specific goal in mind, right? So this run, if the run goes well, it could take like an hour to 2 hours at most. I'll cut it off at an hour and a half, okay? I'll stop the run at an hour and a half, but if I'm not dead by then, and we'll go straight to FNF stuff. If I die sooner than that, we go to FNF stuff. Alright, so... Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, babe, but no pony mods this time. Next time I'm doing Noida, though, sure, why not? Maybe later tonight, if I get bored of FNF stuff, I could go straight to, go back to Noida. Yeah, no, we'll see. I'm not planning to go past 4 hours today for a stream. This is a heads up. This sucks! I don't like this build. I don't like it. You're not doing that, no. I'm trying to pick up my loadout, goddammit. I'm trying to not die. I also need a close parsec. Spells. I can rock this. You know what? This is okay. This is the best possible. Ooh, loud? Mother bitch! My music? What do you mean, like, No, I do have the music, so the song requests are on. Is there anything good about the swan? It's okay. Ooh, more wands. Yeah, so I'm trying to find a sunseed. And I'm trying to... Oh god, not die, first of all. And I'm trying to create a literal sun Well, the side quest for this game. Ah, fuck! Will this extinguish me? Oh, okay, well, that works. Up to a great start. Oh, fuck you! Come on, if I die, that means I have to play FNF. Come on! I'm gonna shit myself if I die on the first level. I'm going to actually shit myself. Oh, Ayo? Better one? Better one. Fuck you. Oh, what was this? Oh, that's a blank one. I know what you are. I know exactly what you are, dude. Yeah, I'm not touching that. That's lava. That's called run over. Is this twerp? I don't know what that is. Oh, the song? Yes, it is. Starlight Brigade. Together Through Time. TWRP. Almost Before Death. Dude, can you fuck off the edge of my dick, dude? I'm trying to have a good run here. Ooh. Blow in air. What am I doing? Fuck. Okay. I have explosive damage immunity. Okay, that's good. But will it help me? Will that actually matter? It sounds good. I have this added to my, like, I have this hard coded into my music playlist to play music whenever there's no song requests active. Because I liked it how it sounded. I think, yeah, actually, Jim and I think you played this, I think you're how I heard about this. God damn, what the fuck is that? Oh, is that the rice stuff? Is that the rice potion? No, it's glue! It's glue! No, not the glue. Not the glue. I hate this run. I hate this run. But we're stuck with it, though. We're not restarting. We're stuck with it. All that's going. The cracker. Sit. Lucy RPG, I got that right. Listen, if I see fire immunity, I'm taking it. I don't care what the perk is. I'm just saying. Oh, look, they're best friends. Look, they're best friends! Cute! I wanna go down. I go down? You're still here! Ow, 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 ow. Girl, you're a motherfucker. You motherfucker, you! I just whooped his ass. Okay, what's my prize? Fire is my prize. I don't want that. No, I'll just come back up here later. I'm better equipped. Except for this one. I love this one. Whatever this is. Oh, not a bad one. Oh. Okay, we're just gonna do this. Whoa! No, fire. I want my shovel back. Actually, no, wait, hold on. You are a non-shovel. We're gonna crash that. Yeah, that's good. What's up, Drucky? What's up, man? Ow. 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 What's the saltine propaganda in your stream name? I like saltine crackers, man. I like saltine crackers. They're fucking delicious. Spelomi is ugly. It's me. But listen, while you may call me ugly, I call it a money-making opportunity. Okay, I have 24 bucks to my name. I can buy... Oh, actually, that's not bad. That's actually not a bad one. It's not a bad spell. Let's see. We're gonna get rid of you. Get rid of you. What's the, Yeah, I can't fucks with that. What do we have? Why would I not take... Oh, I can check it up.
I'm in the house. Fuck like that. Carpet. And if there's too many heads in my blunt, I will spark it out, put it in my pocket, and save it like rocket.
How I feel with being immune to electricity.
Then I spark it up with my
brother. This song.
His mama named him Moan, but I call him Moan.
So I grew up the average, Finish wizard. Like I should finish switch, I should say. Motherfucker, I'm already on fire! Stop it! Stop it! Please! I'm getting real sick and tired of having my ass burned. I don't have any spare robes, man. And I don't want to be going around buck-ass naked.
Rich cause he's straight out
in this
of
weird, kooky world, man. Listen, the last thing you want in a magical world should be having your parts waving around in the wind. I'm just saying. Saltines get stale incredibly quick. Well, that's why you don't let your saltines get stale. You eat them. Help me! Help me! I hate everything about this. What is this? What is this? What is this bad dragon wand? You know what? You are technically better. You're technically better in every way, but why do you feel bad? This. Ooh. Ooh. Yo, I can rock to this. Whoa! We shotgunning. Shotgunning today. Alright. No, we're cool. It's okay. Oh, you're dead. Every now and then I forget just how good Casey music is. I forget. It's good that you remind me. Oh no, not like this. No. It's gonna be a problem. What died here? Punch luck. I got the funky flow. I see you, asshole. I see you. What you gonna do? Do something. That's what I thought. Holy shit! I hate that. Both hate and love this build. I see fire immunity. That's all I need to save this run. That's all I need. When's the Noida FNF mod? Are we done exploding? Are we done? Oh my god, a new wand? Looks suspicious. No! No, we're not doing this game. You know what I haven't seen in a while? I haven't seen the laser of death come from the sky and kill me instantly. They used to happen like once every like five runs. I haven't seen it in a while, and that makes me nervous. It makes me very nervous. So what are you rocking here? Oh. Okay. You know what we're not doing? You know what we aren't doing? We aren't doing this. Whatever's happening here, we're not doing this. True shotgun. Let's go. There we go. That's what I want to see. Oh, that's sexy right there. Oh, you always fireball. Oh, that's cute. That's super cute. That's not bad either. That's not bad. Oh, I don't want to have my asshole poisoned. And I'm burning! I'm just so fucking tired, you know? I'm so tired of this fucking game. I'm over it. I'm already over it. You're sitting at 27 minutes, you have an hour left of this game. I like this wand. I actually really like this wand. So here's what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna do this. Huh? See all that? See this wand? Now you don't.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you wanna come inside my clubhouse?
Come inside what now?
Well, all right.
You wanna come inside my hassle? No. No, we are not fornicating the mouse.
Forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me.
No, Mickey, I do not consent to saying this with you. Please exit my domicile. This one looks fun. This one looks fun. Gemini, I know this is your fault. Fucking know this is your fault.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's from inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call! Donald! Daisy!
Here!
Goofy!
Here! You're joking. You're joking. This was not made by There Might Be Giants. There's no... I know they've worked on children's shows before. Like Animaniacs, Tiny Toons. But come on now. You're not going to tell me they fucking made this. You're not going to tell me that. Citation required. No, it's not citation needed. Citation required. Can you imagine why I don't believe you? Are you dead? You're not dead yet. Where you going, punk boy? Where you going? Oh, he left. He ran. A punk ass. This will either make or break my run. Whoever's gonna be in this cavern. No. Stay back. Spawn of Katutu. You stay far back. What the money? God damn it! Money. Fucking so much. Oh, right. I forgot. I have a panic button. Why didn't it activate? Oh, it's still... Okay, still loading. Okay, that's real nice. That's real fucking ego. Okay. Let me think. 3 charge speed. That's not happening. Listen to this. I know this looks slow and shitty, and it is. We're gonna do something. We're gonna do a little something I like to call a pro gamer move. See this one? You see this one? I wish I had homing ability. Oh. Well, there it is. I'll be damned. I guess I was wrong, Gemini. Oh, I guess you were right, I should say. Whoa, you motherfucker, you! Why is it disappearing? Is that part of the gimmick? We're gimmicking today? Oh! What the hell? What? I know what that wand is. I know exactly what that wand is. That wand is problems. I mean, it's a good wand, but it's problems. That wand is actually problems. I want it, though. I want it, though. Oh, wait, I can just do this. There we go. I mean, you can run on your leg, dude. You can run on your leg, but you're not going to be able to avoid it. Yeah, get fucked. Wait, is the wand gone, too? No way. Oh, thank God. I was about to shit my pants. No, get away! Yeah! A very fun one for the whole family. What am I looking for here? What am I looking for? I am looking for... healing tube? Or just a good one in general. Which I think I might have found it in this one. Oh, what the fuck? What's it? Poisonous sting. I don't like the sound of that. I mean, take projectile melee damage. This acid spit effect. I'm not sure I want... I don't want that relic. I actually don't want that. He's gone. Actually, you know what? I don't need to go up with this shit. Pay my taxes. Activate, damn it! You motherfucker! What do you mean, no? Why aren't you activating, you son of a bitch? There you go, finally. Goddamn. I'm immune. I hate everything about this. I don't want to be here anymore. I changed my mind. I got the one I want. I'm good. I'll take whatever the fuck this is. I'm gonna bounce.
Not.
Okay. Take a breather. What do we got here? Boomerang? No. Immune to fire, huh? Yeah, okay. Cool. I don't mind slipping and sliding. So it's fire, electricity, and explosions. I'm Gucci. I am now Gucci for the most of the run, except for melee immunity. If I get melee immunity, then the run's over. Like, I win. Ah. So, what am I doing? What am I doing here? I could get the laser. No. Wait, what's the wand? Mana max of 50. Nah. Beanades? Nah. Pollen? Nah. Question, what are we doing here? I got a trigger.
That look like a fucking clown to you?
Yes. Yes, I do look like a clown. We're gonna go back to this. We're gonna go back to our shoddy to hottie. You're looking pretty sus right about now. Electric spells! Yeah, baby! Can I do electric spells on you? Firebolt on, like, as an always cast, that's so bizarre. Problem solver. I'll need this for a side quest later. Okay, we're good. Panic button. Fancy kills. Generic shoots. Okay, we're good. We're good. Ooh. Ooh, really? I'm immune! Well, that's a health? That's fucking health. Let's go. Whoa! Why are we doing damage? Fuck off. Pow! I love it. Yo, come here. Ah, you motherfucker! Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba! Oh my god. Look, everyone has guns but me. Are we winning? Yeah, we're winning! Yeah. Sniper, what now? A companion equipped with a sniper rifle. Sniper droid. Oh. Ooh, more electricity. Good. Yeah, y'all can request whatever y'all want. It doesn't really bother me, honestly. And there it goes. What, is that acid? I don't want to find out. See, y'all requesting bop so far. Ooh. Ah! But my mutual explosives, what the fuck is this? Panic. Don't you get the house, kids, cars? Everything you built together was ours. That was all yours. That's hard. Oh! Got him. If you don't think I mean it, then you feel it when I'm gone. I said, what happened here? We're rats. We act. No drummer allowed. Oh, I'm immune to you. I'm not worried about you. Snowball with trigger. Can I finally get rid of this? No, I can't. Plus, I got a double trigger spell. I don't need the snowballs. I really don't. So I'm flattered. But I'm good. Okay. There's a lot of perks that I need, and I don't think I'm gonna get any of them. Ooh, you're a mimic! Look out of here. Can I find a torch spell so I can get some health back? No. Actually, I don't even need this flask anymore. What's up with the cat noise? Yo, wake up. Got his ass. Also, there's a worm here. That could be a problem. What the fuck? Okay. What the? Why are you here? Am I supposed to be here? Get out of here! Guys, this is my dojo! Get the fuck out of here! Spells to power. Summon platform. Orbiting arc. Wand radar. Purify nearby toxins, convert harmful magical liquids to safer magical liquids. See, that could be handy, but I don't want it. Oh, here we go. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're cooking with. Okay, what do I need now? What do we need as of now? More perks. Stronger ones, actually. We need stronger ones. That's what we need. What is this song? It's anime. Baka! You're a mimic. You are a real chest. What the hell is this? Swappers, theorize the source of. Yeah, gotta. You swap places? Is that what that is? Either way, I don't want to fuck with that. I don't want to fuck with that. That looks like dangerous to me. I'm good. That looks like fun. You don't know how to feel. Me neither. I'm not gonna say that I like this song, because my manliness refuses to let me say that. But I will say that it's not unpleasant. That's the best you're gonna get out of me.
Your smile's really cute, though.
Ooh, cash money. Cash money? Cash money.
I'll let you know.
Looks like we're at the halfway point for our Noida run for tonight.
Are you okay?
Ooh, wait a minute. Okay. Get literally zapped upon. Ah, damn it. Oh shit. What is blocking me? What? What are you? No. Oh, but, actually, I need that. One of four stones tracked down. Hooray. Ah, fuck, poison. Ooh, wait a minute. Yo, wait, hold on. It took me a second to realize what this was. Die. Oh, you've been replaced. Get the fuck out of my inventory. Yeah, there we go. Ow, what the fuck hit me? Oh, it's a worm dead. Ooh. Like that. And I said, ba-boom! Ba-boom! Okay. Horny? Horny? Wormy. Horny. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, am I dying to this stupid shit? Fuck off. And now I know why it was getting, now I know why the screams were there. Oh. Come on, asshole, come on. Shit! Got him. No! No thanks. I'm good with the one I have. Blood pop. We got two wands in this lava. How do I get that? What I said? What if I said that I wanted that? Oh, I got an idea. I got a brilliant idea. It's either a brilliant idea or it's the worst idea in the world. There's no in between. Oh, it's gone already. Never mind. Well, that was the worst idea in the world. I want that. I need water, though. Damn it! There's nothing I can do. I can do this. Yeah, there we go. Are you coming down here? You're not? Okay. I don't think they really know that I'm down here. Oh, Okay, what do we have? Sand and dinamite. I want either of these. I'm good. Uh-huh. Oh! Gotcha, bitch. Oh, thank God. Rigor mortis? What the fuck is rigor mortis? What is that? Okay, I need to be far away from you, because electricity just destroys you. Never mind. Kids like the jungle? Well, too bad, we're not going there. Why are you here? Why am I angry at the gods? You son of a bitch. Gotcha, bitch. I got his ass. Got him. Got him! And now to win this run. If I do this, I now do this. Well, that's only step one. There we go. There's an extra perk here. These all suck. And there goes that fourth perk. Aw, damn it. Well, I can no longer drown, so... That's good. I just need stasis shot. Once I get stasis shot, I win. I win. Oh, God damn it, I know this song. I know this song. Why isn't the funny furry meme turning into Linkin Park? Let's see, I'm looking at the Sun Quest guide. Mini boss, where's the ghost mini boss at? I don't want to do the sun quest, I just need to know where the fucking Forgotten Cave, west of the snowy chasm. Where's Forgotten Cave at? Where's the snow chasm? I don't know where any of this shit's at. I need a fucking map for this shit. Map, thank you. 2 seconds, Chad. 2 seconds. I didn't even know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, that's really far down there. Damn. Fuck me. Also, the song sounds cool. Fuck me, this is really far down there. Oh, that's not good. This is actually not good. I don't like this. I actually don't like this. How the fuck am I gonna get down there? I have no digging skulls right now that would get me down there. That's a lie. I do have one. And I can get this shovel that can get me down. I can get a shovel that can get me down there. I'll take a little getting, though. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. Not impossible. Not impossible.
And another one.
Okay. Alright. Know where I'm going. I know where to go, okay. So I am going to the actual end of the game, then digging back upwards. There's no way this can backfire. There's no way this can backfire. This is perfectly flawless. It won't backfire at all. It'll be totally fine. I'm not gonna die.
And another, and another, and another, another, and another, and another, and another.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
And another one, and another one, and another one.
Homing? Ooh. Ooh, wait a minute. Now we're cooking. Oh, that's much better. That's sexy. Oh, yeah, this is just a MIDI? Oh, okay. Die! I only need one of these. Huh. Well, that was not necessary. Pop rocks. Pop these rocks. Oh, shit. What is that? Oil? I'm good. Flux ammonium. Want that. Aha! Take that, nerd. You are not hitting me with that. Shit. Ah, we're getting cash money, though. It's fine. We're getting paid. Getting paid. We're on that grind. 1 hour in. We got 30 minutes left. So either I'm gonna die, or we're gonna end it prematurely. One of the two. Don't want that. Can I have black hole, though? Is that possible? Oh, okay. Right, I'm immune. I don't want to piss him. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go above him. We're gonna do this. Sweet Tarts, Chewy Fusion, things from Dollar Tree. Ooh! Those things are fucking delicious, dude. Whoa! Oh, okay, well, you're dead. Oh, what the fuck's going on here? What the fuck? Woo! I all of a sudden don't want to be here. For no discernible reason. I just can't use any relic machines. That sucks. Okay, wait, hold on. Oil right now. Okay, what are we rocking? What? I don't even know what that is. No. Oh, right. I know why you're here. And you're now dead. Why am I killing him now? Oh, I was stupid. That was dumb. Well, now I have four perks to choose from. Phasing. Recoil. Enemy radar. These all suck! I'm not getting any of these perks. Just got deleted. Oh, don't hit the acid! Ow. Yeah, I want that. That I want. I'm honestly not getting good perks. This is kind of concerning. Once again, I don't like the stress. Nothing but bangers tonight so far. Roja. Whoa! Okay. Let's all calm down, huh? Like, you can fuck off. You can actually fuck off. Like, actually, though? Oh, you're immune. God damn it! Can I really not kill you? I got this. Worth it. I wasted all that. That's nice. That's real nice. No, request whatever you want, man. It's good. No complaints here. So what is this MIDI? Let me do that. Whoa. Are we clear? We are not clear. What's his death, punk? Fucking gazer beam, guys. I remember gazer beam from Incredibles. Ow! Look at all that cash money that I won't be able to use because I'm gonna die soon. So I'll be real with you, fellas. I'm gonna be a little bit, more than a little pissed if I die at this point. Harder, better, faster, stronger. Glass. Get out of here! Fuck! More glass. Lava potion. Let's not go for the lava potion. You know what? I just realized, I don't think it's worth it. I don't think whatever I was going for is worth it. Oh, fuck me. Get me to the end of this area. Get me to the end. I wish to leave now. Oh no, not like this! We're not ending it like this. That's not happening. That's not happening. I don't care what the game says, we're not ending it like this. Get the shotgun spell. That would be cool. Avoiding arc? What the fuck is that? Oh. But you're like super dead. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Wow, another one. I never thought I'd see the day. Fuck me. Let's see what that one. Oh no, let's just leave. Oh, thank God. Melee damage as a perk, or melee immunity, that'd be really nice. And you're still. I'll take that! Now you can die. Bye. Bada bitch! What the fuck is this? Rage field levitation. Okay. For the record, I still hate the fuck out of this build. New tech spotted. Oh, finally, there we go. Damn! Your 1,000 mana charge speed, huh? That looks handy. I kind of want that? What do I have that I can get rid of? Put back the lightning on it. shit. Ooh, mama. Okay. Like I was saying, that. Yeah, that works. Yeah, that works. Is it my kanji? Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Kanji music. This one probably solved. Upwards LARP one. That could be handy. Cast two spells per... No, cast two spells per cast. I'm good. Cash money. As long as I don't run into that one, like, polymorphing, bitch, it should be fine. Like, one enemy that can ruin my run. If I don't run into him, we're good. I get my shovel and we can go to FNF stuff. What the hell is that? Condensed gravity, oh, that's gonna be a problem. What the fuck? Oh, I know what he's using. He's using a flame. He's using the flame freeze spell. Freeze flamer. And he's dead. He killed himself. Kill yourself! Oh, okay. Because I'm a smarty boy.
Oh, okay.
Ow! Yeah, freezing spray, of course. Damn! Yeah, fuck that. I want nothing to do with this. It is a better swan than this one. We're not fucking with this thing. Okay, see that? That's called death. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do. Go. Perfect! Why are there screams? I guess that's the bitch! That's the bitch right there! Also, this looks cool. It looks really neat. But that's that mudda bitch. The pink guy. And now he's dead. Cool. Problem solved. Moving on. Hi. And goodbye! Beautiful! Can we not? Can we please not do this? I'm gonna hit by darts, aren't I? Can you feel that tension is rising? Oh. We hear voices. Gunfire in the night. Oh, I have a shield, that's why. Oh, okay. Whoa! Holy shit. What the fuck? Ow! Dickhead! Stop that! Oh, why did I just pick up? I can't pick up whatever it is. What does that mean? Slicing beams? What does that mean? Is that bad news for me? Can you fuck off, purple bug? Can you please just kindly fuck off? No, don't hit me. Where's our Five Nights at Freddy's lore about this guy? Over here, Ultium. Oh, I don't want to take damage. Idiot. Ooh, I have 2,000 bucks. I can't buy anything. Also, these all suck, so I won't want them anyways. I kind of want to shoot that, but I know it's going to be bad. We're at the bottom? Oh, thank God. Actually, if I keep going left, I'll end up running into, like, the tower entrance, and I don't want that. That's the last place I want to go right now. But I would like that help, though. I would like that help. I made too much trouble, but like that elf. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna. How's y'all's week, by the way? Y'all have a good week? I had a decent week. Ooh, why did I take damage?
It was good? That's pretty good. Whoa! Why did I take damage from that? Kiss my ass! And suck on my nut. There we go. That's what I thought. More health? Oh, sweet. Oh, thank God. Hallelujah. Fuck, I just realized, how the fuck am I gonna get back? How the fuck am I gonna get back? I have no way to get back. I mean, I could dig, but I mean, I have to deal with, like, a bunch of lava, so that's gonna be a problem. No black hole. No black hole. No black hole. We're still here. Oh my God, 10 minutes left on Noida. 10 minutes. Don't piss off, don't piss him off. Don't, please, don't. Let him work. Let him work, it's fine. No, we're not here to mess with you. We're here for this. Ooh, that's new. Can you stop firing at the nice man? He's trying to work.
You know, I don't think I want that. I will need this.
I have a premium. I guess this is going up now. After one track upwards! Fine! Actually, is that a gold item like somewhere down here I can look at? Okay, so I'm currently in the work. I don't know what this is gonna bring me to. I dig up, it's gonna bring me all the way to a fucking temple area. Then go to the sand caves from there if I so chose. Why would I go to the sand caves is beyond me. Actually, if I dig straight up for where I'm at, I can find the dash shovel room. So that could be handy. I think my goal right now is just to get the fuck out of here. I would like to leave. But that's about it. I just want to leave. Whisper's gonna go up.
No, I mean, I could win, but that's no fun. I'm not trying to win. Enter whatever the fuck this is. This is not the sand caves. I don't know what the fuck that is. This looks like jungle bullshit.
I'm a gorilla. Hey, we're back here now. There's the TF2 sniper. I'm a gorilla, man! I'm a gorilla! Ooh, what's this one? Fungal Caverns! Fungal! Whoa, what the fuck? That's okay, that's one of those slimes. It's okay. You're dead. You're actually supposed to be dead. Ew! Whoa! That is a disgusting wine! That is actually offensive. Slash! Yes. Part 2 of my super wand. Now I see Stasis shot and we're fucking Gucci. I can't waste too much time because we're about out of time for Anoida. I did find stone 2 of 4.
That one. You know what? I have a newfound respect for barrier. Newfound respect. What's up, idiot?
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, okay. What are you? These wands suck! Why do these wands suck? I mean, it's not really the wand. Actually, no, wait, hold on a second. Wait a minute. I'm playing this game all wrong. I must take the wand. Fire it. There we go. Healed. Anyways. Oh yeah, I can dig through this in impunity because no one can tell me what to do. I'm a gorilla. Oh yeah, we already fought a, bone guy here. We already did that. You know, I could fight the dragon boss. If I was ballsy enough. Which I think I might be feeling ballsy because I want a gun. Because actually, no, I'm just gonna trash this, actually. I don't need that wand. The wand is problems. I'm a gorilla. Who are you? You are... Damn! Oh. Ooh. You. Coming with me. What the fuck? Got my phone. Gotta be careful here. Oh, it's a Lukey. Fuck off. What's up, punk ass? No! God damn it! Imagine not having melee immunity. Could you imagine? See, that's how I knew this run was over. The perks were super shitty towards the end. I got a couple of really good perks and everything else after that was just garbage. That's how I knew it was over. An hour and a half gone. Man! Seashells on a seashore, but the value of these shells will fall due to the laws of supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells. What a smug asshole. On the sand, step one, what's great is central scarcity. Shells will sell much well, better if the people think they're right. You see, bear with we fucked around and we found out. Stockpile them high until they're rarer than the diamonds that too. Gotta make the people think that they want it. Really want them. Really fucking want them. Hit them like Bronson. Influencers, product placement, featured primetime entertainment. If you haven't got a shell, then you're just a fucking waste, man. Free, it's Monopoly. Invest inside some property. Start a corporation, make a logo, do it properly. Shells must sell. 1 second. I'll put this back to the beginning.
Not.
I'm gonna take a quick break. And, then we'll be back.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
With some,
I'm gonna do a smash hit rock song for all of you.
They're gonna be back with some FNF mods, so don't go anywhere. So in about 5 to 10 minutes.
Oh, okay.
You think you can get away with murder? You don't know who you're fooling with. I'm going to shoot you with my BB gun. Fuck with me and find out.
Another one.
Fuck
and another
with
one.
Me
and another one.
And, find
and another
out.
One. And another one. And
fuck
another
with
one.
Me
and another one.
And
another
out.
One. And another one.
Fuck with me and find out. Fuck with me. Keep on with the shit. Keep on talking shit to me, and I will bust you in your chops. Plus, I'm going to knock your block off. Fuck with me and find out. Fuck with me and find out. Fuck with me and find out. Fuck with me. And door. He picked up a stick and hit me upside the head once and in the back 6 times. He also beamed me in the back with his BB gun. Fight with me and fight out. 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 Fight with me.
Oh, that's some good weed. That's some good weed, bro. Dude, this is some good weed.
That's some good weed.
That's some good weed, bro. Dude, this is some good weed. That's some good weed, bro. Dude, this is some good weed.
You're a liar, cheat, a devil, a whore, and you sell seashells on the seashore.
Luigi, you're so freaking sexy.
We'll be right back.
Alrighty. We're back. No, we're not doing Bury the Tank Engine. We're not burying the tank engine. It's already been buried multiple times at this point. Good old water. Always stay hydrated. Well, I haven't seen a basketball minigame in a long time. Wow. That's been a hot minute. Yeah, I know, right? Every now and then, I drink water to make sure my insides don't dry up. Can't believe that fucking Noida run ended like that. That is upsetting. That is very upsetting. How do I install FNF mods again? I actually haven't gotten a single kidney stone in my life. Thank God. Knock on wood. Right? Oh, neat. That's cool. Sorry, I was just reading up on the one of the secret areas of Noida. That's neat. Okay. Most, if not all, have executables included. Oh, thank God. Yeah, look, I'm just going to do only mods that have executables. I don't feel like installing a bunch of shit. I just want to be as painless as possible. So, yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be a little pain. No, don't say that. Don't you dare. Gotta log back into fucking...
Oh, I gotta use my phone to authenticate.
Stupid. Two FA, it's really good. I highly recommend it. Yeah, I'm logging into Game Banana for the first time in a long ass time. Profile. Alright, Tenkai, have a good one. New version? Okay, sweet. Super Mario in real life. Spaghetti. How many points do I have? I only have 114 points. Damn. But all right, let's see. Now that I've dusted off the old game banana. Logged in. Oh boy. Fucking, what am I doing now? Let me go find Flameouts mod. Yeah, I'm trying to get the mods up right now. What the fuck is going on here? Just enjoy this image. While I, do the thing. Ah, sweet. Special guest playable character. Let's go. Yeah, Flame, can you post a link to your mod in chat? I don't know what the fuck this is. I just saw this in the Cursed Cavern. Hey, Sony Pumpcat from the deepest depths of hell to re-lose his house and play game for it. It's sure. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, god damn, that sounded oddly specific. Gemini, your fetishes are getting oddly specific nowadays. Alright, so like I said, popping music first. Then we're doing Rhythm Funkin' 2.0, and then we'll do whatever Gemini has for me. This mod is not beginners friendly. I wouldn't expect it to be. This mod is easily one of the best around. Why does it not have at least 1,000 downloads? This is stupid. Also, no song requests right now, Tank Guy. No song requests. We're doing FNF stuff. Eh, fuck it, I'll play it. No, not again. God damn it, not this shit again. No! No! Get out of here! Fuck off with that! Anyways. This is where I watched my parents die, Parappa. This is where you watched your parents die! Oops! Just, do that. Okay. Anyways. Let me get... those. Display capture. Hold on. Alt. We do that. And we do that. Yeah, it's not going to be perfect. What of it? Okay. Okay. Right. Let's see here. That feels like old times, huh? Checking out the old FNF mod showcase. Yeah. Except there aren't like there aren't 20 people here. There's only 3 people here. Ooh.
Another one, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Wow, if only I can get people to show up here from the mod server.
And another one, and another one, and another one.
Wave 9. Damn. Boy, I wish I could announce this to a huge server, but no. I'm never going back. I'm never going back to that server. Oh, wait, let's see the trailer if you don't mind getting spoiled. Let me at least download the mod first. No, wait. Current version. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I'm down. Why is it loading, though? Why are we loading? Cool! I broke it! How did I break it? Here we go. If you know that's correct. Yeah, I want to see it in action. Oh, shit. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, I like this dude. I like the dude. Oh, that's all my ordinary life, right? No. What anime is that? I forget. Cave Story! Sweet. Well, put this... No, do not, dude. Don't you fucking dare play it again. Don't you dare. Okay, well, let's boot this shit up and let's go. Where did I download it? Found it. All right, so Flame, what should I be playing? What should I be checking out in this mod? Got the opportunity to play a real poppin' music arcade cabinet, too many games, 22. It's really damn fun. So is it like, so what kind of game is poppin' music? What kind of game is that? Is it like the Taiko Drum thing? Or is it like DDR? So wait, Flame, am I not downloading the 9.0 version? From the website? I just downloaded the 9.0 version. Nine buttons, holy shit. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, I did that. Yeah, I just hit download on Game Banana and boom. Well, I don't have like a MediaFire, link. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. I see it now. I see it. I might be stupid. I might be dumb. I found it. Okay, media fire link in the text file. 2.04 gigabytes. Damn. Damn. Wow. Actually, wow. It says it's going to take 26 minutes. So, Ma's going to take a bit to download. I totally forgot about this. I totally forgot about the download times.
Oopsies.
I guess I'll download Rhythm Heaven instead. I guess we're checking out CeeLo's mod in the meantime. Fucking hell! Can I show the trailer? Sure. Yep, Rhythm Funkin' 2.0. Another mob with less than 1,000 downloads. That is upsetting. But of course, the big mods like Hypno's Lullaby and other stuff. Only mods made by only 3 people ever get any downloads. It's like BB Panzu, Band Buds, and like whoever the fuck else that the kids worship these days, right? It chaps my asshole. It really does. It chaps my ass to see that kind of shit go down. That was the kind of thing I wanted to avoid with the community I was trying to make, but here we are. You know? No point in getting sad about it. Let's just play the video. Hey!
Getting freaky on a Friday night, yeah.
Wait, what? Hey! All right. I have not played the fucking Tap Tappers in so long. Ooh! Tap Troop, that's what it's called. Ooh! Also, I like how you made them, like, happy that you're winning instead of mad. Yo, this looks cute! This looks cute. This looks cute. Okay. This looks cute. Not my porn stash. Don't look at the screen. There might be porn there. Let's see. Downloads? Downloads. Downloads! Ah, oh, still taking forever. 4-week Pumpkin mod still happening. Aw, yeah. Don't release it around Halloween because no one's gonna fucking look at it. Seriously. Don't release any mods around Halloween. Just don't. Because Hypno's Lullaby is gonna release and everyone's gonna be fucking obsessed over it for like a week. Then forget about it. Nothing against Band Buzz. Nothing against him. He's a cool dude. The cool cat makes decent stuff, but goddamn, I blame the community, not him. I blame the community for literally worshiping these singular mods and not looking at other stuff too. You know, I mean, it's great to like be like, oh yeah, I'm glad this thing released, but you don't have to. You can play it once or twice and then you move on. Yeah, the original curry pasta is kind of fucked. I will admit, it's a little freaky. A little freaky. Completely blind. No, Zorax was the one that fucked me up. It's like a Legend of Zelda. Well, it's kind of a spoiler, I guess. So, you know, rapey. Well, yeah, it's fucking Hypno's Lullaby, dude. That's the whole point. Although, in the Pokemon games, it implied that Hypno eats children, not rapes them. But the creepypasta has to be, you know, shocking. So it's like, oh yeah, he pulls out his big Hypno dick. Zorax was another good one. A funny mouth. Honestly, if you want good creepypastas, go look up some Ordinary Gamer's, like, original, like, creepypasta videos, if he still has them up. Hello, everyone, it's me, Mudahar, here. Now he's, like, a fucking drama streamer now. Drama YouTuber. Good. No, dude, some of those creepypastas are really good. Some of them are good. Some of them are shit. Why would you read Scooper Suicide? I think one of these days I should read some creepypastas on stream. Because I've been down that block. I've been down the road. And, I don't know if I would either like find it funny or find it like boring. I don't know if I would find it scary at this point. And this is one I haven't read. Zorax was a good one. That kind of creeped me out a little. It still creeps out to this day thinking about that one. That one was a good one. Join us for next creepypasta stream. Yeah, let me know when y'all do that. Let me know. And I would love to join y'all for that. That sounds fun. Anyways, Rhythm Heaven is now done downloading. I'm looking forward to this one. See, the fact that Rhythm Heaven Funkin' and Poppin' Music mod doesn't have more downloads is criminal. And I wish I had the clout to give it more downloads. I wish I did. Could I have had the clout to do that? Possibly, if I played my cards right. If I played the system right. I don't play that game. I'm good. I'd rather just kind of do my own thing and chill. One day. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, yeah, that's fine, CeeLo. That's fine. PsychEngine. Why aren't we? There we go. Flame, I really hope so, man. I really do. And again, I wish I could do that. I wish I could pull it in. But sadly, I'm no longer in the FNF server anymore. Plus, he wouldn't listen to me anyways. Again, it's no matter how much I try to like shout out mods. No, hold on. I almost forgot. I gotta lower the volume to like 20 or something like that. Even when I shouted out mods back when I was in the server, only like 100 people like viewed it, and maybe like 10 people actually downloaded the mods. So whatever. So hey Emilio, what's poppin', dude? Ugh. Oh, hell yeah! Awards? That's not gonna happen. Extra characters. Hey!
Yeah.
Once again, let's do this real quick. Real quick. Let's warm up. We gaming. 3, 2. Oh, there we go. It was cropped for some reason. Check credits. Yeah, check them after this. All right, here we go. All looks clean. Yeah, am I pressing space? How do I play? Yo, what's up, Electric? Yeah, DM me the link. How do you play this game? Please, I need practice. Up for yeah. No, I need practice. Practice it before turning on the cameras. When I ask you a question, press up to answer. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do 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 poo and pee. He's a Family Guy. Is this pressing up right? 3, 2, 1, go. Whoa, you go, big guy. Oh, the reporter has lipstick on. I never realized she has lipstick on. Interesting. Oh, then I pressed down. Okay. Post for the fans. Some boyfriend flashes his dick. I think it's banned from subsequent interviews. Yo, it's a Palladium. What's poppin', gamer? I'm ready. I'm ready to flex my mantis. Based on keys, yep. Look how he sands. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's great. I forgot I included the Sans sprite in this pack. It's good. Banchka. Is the volume good, by the way? Hold on. I need to up the volume a bit. It's a bit low. Move Sans. Hey, kid, you want a wiener in your mouth? Yeah, I can get rid of Sans for a little bit. Bye, Sans. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, listen. I'm doing two things. One, I'm gonna have to get rid of stream avatars for a bit. Bring back the chat. Get rid of the avatars. What's up, loving child? How's it going, dude? 2, I gotta get rid of the cat. The bananas stay. But everything else is clean. We're good. I'll keep the cat. Cat can stay. What's up, Electric? After downloading 9.0, download 9.1 patch. Yes, I have the patch downloaded. It's about halfway done downloading now. Oh, I can't remove the guy dancing. Oh, the guy dancing is kind of stuck there, so let me try this. He's kind of stuck. That made it worse! Jesus Christ. Donkey Kongo 4. That's one. Wake up, the guy is two. Poster fans is down. Okay, yeah. Thanks for the reminder. No, I need Trigger Fire up, actually. Yeah, for that reason. Okay. Fuck it. We got Demo Man dancing.
Not.
Demo Man dancing. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. He's dancing on his abs. There we go. Perfect. My ass. That was perfect. Yeah, the precision system is weird in FNF. It's weird. It's too tight. Superb! Yeah! Let's go! Still rocked it. I'm never getting 100%, by the way. I'm never getting 100%. It's not happening. It's not happening. Alright. Dance troop time. Here we go. Welcome, boyfriend. Beep. Four star, you should wear this. Hey, that looks very good on you. Beep. He looks happy. All right, let's start with the basics. Press up to tap in sync with us. This is gonna be rough. I'm pretty sure Psych actually has a timing thing you can edit. But eh, I digress. Okay, next, let's try mixing up the rhythm slightly. Listen closely to the rhythm. Yeah! Ready, and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap. Okay. Oh, that's so cute, little boyfriend, so cute. With this okay sprite, yeah! Yeah! Of all the ones you could have picked to port into FNF, I'm glad it was this one. This is a good one. This is a good one. This is good. This is good. This is good.
Three, two, one, down.
One, two, one,
This is so well done. Yeah, there we go. Okay. That's not that bad. This one might be my new favorite. Listen, I love Ringside. I love Ringside Interview. But this though. Yep, is Dev in chat? Yeah, Dev's in chat. CeeLo. Yeah. Okay. Showtime. It's showtime. You gotta tap troop, just die. Break it like everybody. I'm gonna try to win first and then I'll die. Or actually, I'll just die first because that'd be easier to see. His leg should have just... both his legs should have broken. Demo Man, get off the screen! This man is dead! You're dancing on his balls? Demo Man, please. This poor child was already dead and you're just gonna stomp on his balls like that, huh? No respect, no respect. The game started and I'm just looking at chat. Okay, here we go. This is hard! I mean, I'm pulling it off, but it's like, it's really hard to get like a perfect on this one, I feel. Holy shit, they're so tall! Mod's great. Mod's great. Yeah! Onion. Oh! Important message. Congrats on beating the song. And secret awaits you in the assets folder. All right, check out the credits. We got CeeLo. Marshadow Slime, Legend Sam, Spugel, Zoltan. Let's see, special thanks to Angie, Probably Goon, Made the Rhythm Heaven DJ School Anti-Piracy Video. Oh, Secret Song. My entire screen? Why did I do that? I need this. I need that back. Yeah, I got a palladium. I got it. Not only the folder. Actually, let me do a new capture. Do I need to close my game or... Okay. 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 Let's see. Oh, I think finally finished downloading. Huh. No, I was making sure no personal information was showing up. That's all. Let's see here. God, there's more binary. Those who give and those who take, but only those who take from others without a care are truly... Okay. Remorseless. Okay. Let's see here. If I press 7, I think it is, right? Let's see. I think it's 7 to go into the chart editor. Yeah, yeah. 3. Let's see, so, 7. Ooh, wait, I think I know this one. Oh, yeah! This looks familiar. No, it doesn't, actually. It reminds you of the Scratch. Reminds me of that one. Also, Rhythm Heaven DS. Daft Punk after a concert. not to jinx it, but I'm actually doing better than I used to do back in the day. Anti-piracy rhythm, heaven. Fan-made anti-piracy rhythm. Fan-made, okay. Nice. Yeah, he's in my Discord, Palladium. I think he is. Yeah! I should have failed to connect. Please contact Nintendo. Remember, kids, piracy is always morally correct. Damn! No, I don't want to. No, I'm good. I don't want to test. I'm good. I don't want to test. Well, damn. This mod kicks ass. Dude, CeeLo and company, you guys did great. There you go. There's a link if you guys want to check that out for yourselves. The song was great. I liked it. It was nice and chill. It was nice and chill. I loved it. Family Guy. No! Not right now, anyways. I got two mods that I want to check out first, and then I'll check out other stuff. Yeah, CeeLo, that was... If I had to give it a rating like I used to back in the day, I would give that a 9 out of 10. Only thing stopping me from giving it... Actually, no, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. With an asterisk. Timing sucks, but I don't blame you for the timing. I blame the engine for the timing. Right? That's how FNF is made. The timing is really fucking tight, so... That's not a knock against the mod. That's just how the game engine is made. And I hate it. But the mod itself, fucking 10 out of 10. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, so, next up we have... Da-da-da-da. Poppin' Music! Version 9.1. Extract files, it's gonna take a while. Oh, there's Nightbot. CeeLo, their plan is to make another, adapt another, Rhythm Heaven song, Rhythm Heaven minigame to FNF. Ooh. Ooh, cool. Also, this mod is how I found out about Scratch and Melody, by the way. A long time ago. Take a small break from the Funkin'. Okay. And honestly, these two are fucking great so far, man. You've earned your break. You've earned it. Ready. And tap, tap, tap. Okay. Oh, man. I played what? Version 6, 7, 8... Oh, we're on Cade Engine. Oh, damn. That's right. This mod is so good. This is so good. Oh, goddamn. It's been too long. What new events do we have? Well, what's our new events? See, I think I've played these three. I've not played this one. I've not played that one. I've not played that one. I've not played that one. Okay, I played 1, 2, and 3. I gotta see what this is about. I need to see what this is. I need to see. I haven't played Cave Story, but I need to know what this is about.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Where are these sprites from? I don't remember Cave Story looking this good. For a fighting game. Wait, is that the same? Wait, hold on. Is that the same fighting game as the one that has shovel, like buff Shovel Knight and gross looking like hyper realistic Isaac? Oh my god, yeah! I remember that game. I never played it, but I've looked into it because it has Shovel Knight in it, because I fucking love Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight looks... He looks too buff. It looks like some big, giant, like, bodybuilder cosplaying a Shovel Knight. I don't know, my headcanon is that Shovel Knight's, like, really short, because in the game Shovel Knight, compared to other knights, Shovel Knight's pretty short. He's not exactly a tall dude. Guys, ready for Frame Makers, which is another indie crossover game coming out soon. Gonna have Octodad as a fighter. You guys, remember Octodad? Blaze Strangers, yeah, Blaze Strangers. That's the game. That's cool. I also see the miss animations. Song from. Also, it's a long song. Original song? Oh shit, word up? Well, of course the designs aren't fucking canon, of course not. Dude, just look at Shovel Knight compared to all of his artwork. Yeah, no, that is cosplay. It's cosplay the video game. Also, Demo Man really needs to fuck off. Demo Man has gotta go. Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna check out 6 and 7, then I'll check out the rest of the mod. Better fit the feel of Cave Story. Well, it fits. Alright, Silly, have a good one, dude. Ooh, Niku. I don't know who that is. Of course I'm gonna pick Peacock for the fucking, for this song.
Are you ready?
I don't know much about my, my Skullgirls lore is pretty rusty. Oh god, it's gonna be hard, isn't it? I mean, you can be constructive with the criticism, but you know, you gotta at least be constructive with it. I'll be rude now.
Take mind up, heart. Pray, mind, pray, heart. Take mind up, heart. Take mind.
Another original song, or is this from, Hey Katera, for the reminder. Ass feels like I'm fighting for my fucking life. I'm just trying to not die. Holy shit! I was not ready for this level. Sprites are pretty good though. I mean, I know they're just ripping the game. But still, the poses you chose are good. They're good poses. Good poses, good poses. Yeah! Okay. Gotta see what this is.
Are you ready?
I'm ready now. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. I will say it's a little high-pitched. Not high-pitched, but it's like... Maybe make the vocals sound a bit warmer for melody. It's a bit sharp. Like maybe treble down a little bit on those vocals and we're good to go. This is her voice? What do you mean? Melody just sounds like this? Wait, this is Melody's voice? No way. Song is cute. I like the song. BRB. That's okay, I died, but I got better. Also, how's the volume, guys?
Volume's good!
Just have to go pee, dude. You know, I mean, audio levels isn't like my voice compared to the game. Honestly, Flame Out is not bad. I mean, yeah, Melody's vocals are a bit eh. But I you know what, here's the thing. I like quotes stuff. I like Peacock's vocals. Those are fine. Okay. Ooh, new menu. Smell that? You smell that? I smell a copyright strike. Oh yeah, these all smell like copyright strikes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is gonna get muted for sure. Bot mutant coming. Oh shit, word up? Time to get on hard mode. Who are you? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this anime? What the fuck? I think I am. Look at these punk kids. With magical space girl. I'm down. Oh, that's small found me coming a mile away. Roll this with you. Oh shit, okay. Fight this musical boss. To make involved cameos Kingdom Hearts? Really? Yeah! Ooh! I like how this sounds. I didn't put it on hard mode, did I? Fuck! Hard mode. Okay. So who else we got? Yeah, test ball. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Honestly, Flame Out, I'm cool with them not having their vocals pitched. I think you should keep it as is. No. Keep Peacock unpitched. It's funnier that way. Also, goddamn, the animations for the test ball got much better. Oh my god, the animations got really good. Dude, did you change the animations for the test ball? Look, this looks really good. Oh my god. There'll be anime? Hey. Please end. Oh, thank God. I was going to fail that song. There we go. I was going to fail that song. Oof. What else we got? Nick Boys, Nick Ring, and Pinky Nick. Ooh. Ooh. Now we're doing Nick Boys. I don't know what these two things. I don't know what these characters are. Let's try out Ed. I haven't. No, let's do Ed. Let's do Ed. Balls. Three big balls. Damn, the animations are just amazing. Yo, Ed spitting bars? Ed be spitting bars? Rising Helios, Rising Heroes. Ah, okay, I gotcha. I was thinking Maple Story for some reason. I don't know why. Oh yeah, this is the VOD me for sure. Oh, someone followed? Holy shit! Yo, Sonic, thanks for the follow, dude! Damn, I thought this channel was done getting followers. Mystic Homunculus! Thanks for the follow! Damn, back to back! Zooming right in! Thanks for the follows, guys! Also, this is a great addition, by the way. A flame. This is a great addition. I'm glad you put this music in. Holy shit.
Follow me, yeah!
Hey! Another one! Sir Mario 666! Hell of a time to follow during this song, that's for sure. It's see. Ooh, whoa, whoa, back up, back up, back up, back up. Yo, what's up, Sir Mario? How's it going, dude? Well, Flame, at the end of the day, Flame, take all advice with a grain of salt and just do what you feel is best. That's the important thing. Do what you feel is best for your mod. Advice can be good, but at the end of the day, it's what you feel is best. Ooh. Hydrate?
Hydrate. Yeah, I can hydrate. Give me a sec.
Let me get some more aqua. Okay. Got me a bottle of water. All right, Emilio, have a good one, dude. Game not responding. Oh, thank you. All right, Melody, let's go. You had a game recently. I need to play as you more anyways.
Are you ready?
Really? Who is this character? What the fuck is this? This is a weird-looking dude. Again, the problem with Melody's voice is that it's a little grating. That being said, I'm not gonna do that with this one. Not this one. Yo, what's up, Marshmallow? Welcome back. Haven't seen you in a while. I got your Morniku. I got your Morniku. First tip of the chromatic skill.
Are you ready?
The grannies in the background. The grannies. You nailed Niku's vocal, by the way. His chromatic skill, you nailed it. It sounds good. He sounds good. Oh my god! Shit! Yo, this mod is 2 gigabytes big. Over 2 gigabytes. But no, Flame, you are trying. I can definitely tell this is your best effort. And it shows. You put a lot of love into this mod. Nick was getting his ass kicks. Spam, just spam the keys. Spam the keys to hope for the best. Spamming works. Yeah, no. This is the single biggest mod in the modding community. In the modding, like, scene, modding world. Seriously, it's all one person. One person did all the work on this mod. As far as I know. I'll do one more song from this, by the way. One more song. Ooh! Ooh! Let's see. We'll do Ed again. We'll do Ed. Let's do it again. For the laughs. For the laughs. I'm ready. Let's rock. Let's rock! This is gonna be a Von Mute. Yes, this is gonna be a Von Mute. Oops. Come on, Ed. Pick it up, man. All right, Mario. Have a good one, dude. Thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by. I couldn't imagine a song with 9 friggin' buttons. I couldn't imagine that. Yeah! Hold on. One more. Ooh, that sounds chill. Jazzy. I feel like this is gonna break my fingers. Nah, it's gonna break my fingers. Let's try this one. I'll do this one. Bug it. And we'll do a. Yeah, he looks like he sings this song. No, dude, Flame. Honestly, dude, yeah, I agree with you. Multiple playable characters has always been my pipe dream for, like, a mod. I've always wanted that. And this is one of the few mods that actually executes that well. Because all the characters have their own, like, vocal tracks, for the most part, and it's great. That's why I feel this mod needs more attention. So what the fuck is that instrument? What is that? That's not practical. That's not a real instrument. What? How is that played? How phonic? Gemini, shut. You're like, I don't know enough about the subject to deny you, man. That's the worst part. I can't even say that you're false. Because I don't even know what that is. So far, though, Deku is my favorite. Niku is my favorite. Thank you for the reminder, Tara.
Oh, he's so sad. He's so sad. He's so sad.
Oh my god, what song was that? Was this the same song? Did I pick the same song as I picked earlier? It was Rendezvous Pure, right? Right? No, it was this one. Okay. Like, the volume is a bit too high. If the volume was lowered a little bit, it'd be perfect. It'd be perfect, but it'd be a good start. Okay, I feel like Niku's voice. Is Niku's voice in this song? Is his voice built for this one? This would be great. Oh my god, the moon's a record. The moon is a record. That's hilarious. Okay, this ought to work. This ought to be a good pick. If it fits. Quinn's the Travis touchdown cameo. That kid's pissing me off with a stupid record guitar. He's pissing me off. Sweet hairdo, though. I love his hair, but I hate his instrument. That's not real, Gemini. Right? That's not real, right? Right? DJ and OG are the same lads? Really? Huh. Gemini, pull it up. Look up this instrument, please. Research required. Research required. Yeah, I was right. Niku's voice fits with this. Computer, enhance. Yeah, I guess I probably could make an instrument like this. I mean, it's a keytar on steroids, but like... You know what that is? It's like an automaton. It's basically an automaton. DMs? That's not real. You fucking made this up. I hate you. Gemini, this is not a joke. This is not a meme. I actually despise you with every fiber of my being. And, I God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck you! Fuck you for making this real. It's a real instrument! That's a real fucking instrument. That's a real fucking instrument. That's real. It's real! I don't know how to feel about this. I don't know how to feel. Cease and desist, Gemini, from life functions. I don't... No, I actually don't. No, this... I'm not sure what I'm more pissed off at. The fact that this exists, or the fact that you so easily found it. Both prospects anger me equally, and I'm not sure which one angers me more. First result. What the fuck were you searching up? No. What the fuck did you search up? Like record guitar? Record player guitar? Okay, look. Nope. I was gonna say that's a foul because this is a record player made into a guitar, but if you had an outputting sound, you could really scratch the records on it, and it'd be totally fine. So that still counts as an instrument, even though it's a record player specifically. And where DJ, what are DJ scratchers except record players? You know what I'm saying? Fucking hell! This is going in the Book of Shame. I'm just letting y'all know. Yeah, it's going up here. This is going in the Book of Grudges, Gemini. This is going to be written down in the Book of Grudges. How dare you be correct about this? How dare you meme this instrument into existence? How dare you? He's confused too! He's like, yo, what the fuck is that shit on the screen? No, this is the power of my stand. I mentioned this a couple times on stream in the past before, but every time I make a joke about something being real, it ends up being real. I got 20 minutes left before we're gonna... I want to play more of this mod. I really want to play more of this mod. Aw, shit. One more. I'm sorry, but I gotta do one more. Let's see. Extra weeks? Ah, shit. See, Gemini, you have like a page. Here, Gemini, here's the thing. You have like 2 pages in the Book of Grudges. 2 pages. Or 1 page front and back. Take your pick. Anyways. You're right. J-Dance. I gotta remember that. J-Dance. Extras. What do we got? That's scratching melody. I know that much. Uh-huh. Yeah, we'll do it. Gemini is a real-life McGecko. I want God to weep. That's a powerful... That is a threatening chat message, dude. That is a threatening chat message. I want God to weep. And I got Dr. Pepper Can. I want God to smite you. Anime song. Anime. I don't know the name of it. What's this anime called? Also, the sprites are so cute. And the vocals? Not bad. Azumanga Daio. Okay, gotcha. I know I've asked a question already on stream, but I didn't actually look at the chat whenever I asked that question.
Jesus Christ, Gemini! Yo, my dude, we're just playing fucking rhythm game, and you're sitting over here trying to kill gods? Yo, Mako Taco, thanks for the follow. Drifting into the crew. Jesus Christ, Gemini's out here smiting gods like Bayonetta, and the rest of us are just trying to do, or in school right now, doing funky rhythm game. Look, this is funny anime. You fucking see Gemini running in the background. I'm going to kill God! Yeah! Dude, Ed's voice fits really good with that song. I'd be in Mako Taco's cult. I'd be in their cult. I will end this mod on this one right here. Go check out one of Gemini's mods. You know what? We'll play Blue Test Ball. I have a winning boyfriend for a reason.
Are you ready?
Hey, perfect. Geometry Dash? No. I'm getting very mixed messages from this, Try Twisted? Okay, I'll Try Twisted. Is there a specific character I should use with Twisted? Test square. Ah, okay. Like I said, I fucking love the animations for the test balls.
Let's go.
Also, both Niku and,
Are you ready?
Oh, shit. Yo, Canonical. Canonical pair up. Let's go. Yeah, Niku and Ed both have sodas. Yo, when's the vending machine mod? Vending machine character. Yo! Holy shit, that man is dead! Yo. Ayo? Cash transferred to my account because it made me feel all right. I'm busy, dizzy, lazy, got a global eyes and growing mind. Yo, this game over music kicks ass. Make me a compromise. Watch me rise high for the last time. See how this connection works. Information Holy shit, this kid is dead!
Come on.
This kid's just lying on the ground and people are just like sitting around and like dancing. Ambulance is coming. Okay, no, let's play the game. Let's play the game. Let's play the game. Let's play the game.
Are you ready?
Ow! Yeah! Kick this dude's ass.
Wait, are they swinging on a PDA or a beer bottle? I can't tell. I can't tell. Looks like a cell phone. Or like a Game Boy SP. Orange edition. Nondescript square. That's a Game Boy SP Orange edition. DS. Oh, okay. Like Trace Memory, where the main character has a DS as like their main item. Look it up, that's real. I think it's called Trace Memory. I think it is. Some mystery RPG game, or mystery game, where like the main character has their main tools and fucking Nintendo DSi or whatever. Apparently it's a good game. I never played it though. Ow! Ow! This child is in pain. Yeah, that's pretty true. All right. Okay, the story menu change. It did not change. Damn. That's okay, though. Okay. Hey, new announcers?
Nice choice.
Yo, DDR!
Okay.
I like this one. That's the one. Beat Saber. Ugh, no. Let's do Project Diva. Nice cock. I love the preview. Dude, Blame, the preview? Okay. Fucking nice touch. I like the Puyo Puyo ones. I like that one. Oh, goddamn. This is what modding should be. New characters, new styles of playing, just awesome. I wish I had the power to get this mod more attention. Anyways. Gemini, next time I stream, I'll show some of your mods off. I never had the clout. I never had that kind of clout, dude. What are you talking about? I mean, even when I was in the fucking... Yeah, I know, but that doesn't mean people listen to me, though. That doesn't mean people actually fucking listened. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Flame, have a good one, dude. Should be down their throats. I should, honestly. I should go back on the server just to spam this mod. No, because that many people review bomb it. No. No. You know how ravenous the FNF community can be. Oof. Or that server specifically. Seriously, that server just needs to be, just needs to die, honestly. Like, delete the server and start again. Ooh. It, honestly, though, here's the thing. Perhaps even people behind Delta and Funkin may not have been the best people, but the mod itself was pretty cool. I like the mod. I will not take back what I said about Deltarune Funkin. I enjoyed my time with it. I'm just saying. I did enjoy my time with it. Seek's Deltarune mod is better, though. I have not played that one. So I only have one Deltarune mod to go off of. Yeah, me neither. I never heard of Seeks either. Oh, you've only heard of Seeks. Well, I have not heard of Seeks. I don't know. The FNF community, the mod community for FNF has a problem with, again. Well, stinkies, yes. That is one thing that has problems with. But the fetishization and worship of singular entities is what makes that entire modding scene just poison. Again, like I said earlier in the stream, if you're not Bambuds and if you're not BB Pantsu, or insert third person who has pedophile allegations against them here, if you're not one of those three people that I just mentioned, then your mod's never going to be seen.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
And that's an issue. That's a massive issue. Same here, Gemini. I want to distance myself as much as possible and only deal with the mods from people that are in my community. Because at least I know the people in my community, too, as far as I know, aren't, you know, assholes. So. Yeah, I really need to check out. Honestly, though, I need to check out more of this mod on stream. Listen, we take goblins, we take heathens, we take pagans, we take gremlins. Assholes are the only one. Assholes and dicks and are the two things we don't take.
And another one.
If you're an asshole,
and
you're a dick, you can say it out the gates. Everything else can come in. Okay. But stream news. Yeah, next week there probably won't be. I mean, I'll try to do one stream next week. It honestly just might be FNF. It might just be FNF. That's one game that doesn't take a lot of, like, thoughts to do. And it's not that taxing on my computer, nor internets. So it should be fine. No promises, though. No promises. It would be, like, a short stream if I do stream. Again, I'm like a house sitting and my parents' house still doesn't have like the best internet, not the most reliable internet. I mean, it's good internet, but it's not reliable. So, plus I don't have my microphone with me, so if I did stream, it'd be like a really shitty, like my laptop microphone. So, Anyways, huge shout outs to Flameout, Poppin' Music. McDonald's drive-thru mic. Honestly, I could have shut up my mic on purpose and have like a filter. Like this filter. I could have streamed an entire stream like with this filter and have it like a 360p. You know? That'd be really funny, actually. Actually, yes, Jim, and I guess I do want to join in on one of you and Mystic's like creepypasta streams. That'd be kind of funny. That'd be great. Hey, you know, put like Bandicam logo in like the top or Hypercam, unregistered Hypercam. do like a 360p stream. The only problem is finding a game to stream shittily. What game is deserving of 360p? That's the challenge, right? So if you guys think of some game that would look good in 360p and be funny with this filter on, let me know. Anyways, like I was saying, huge shoutouts to Flameout, Pop Music. Shoutouts to CeeLo for Rhythm Funkin'. Two amazing mods that need more attention. Roblox, Call of Duty. If I had Call of Duty, I would do that one. E.T. for the Atari. Mystic, no one's going to get that reference. I played E.T. for the Atari. It's not that bad of a game. It's shitty, but it's not, like, the worst. There's worse games out there. There's worse games out there. Especially for the Atari. Ugh. Tell you what. We'll workshop some ideas on what to do. Figure something out. Anyways. With all that being said, have a good morning, good evening, good night. Wherever you guys are at. And remember, you guys are all awesome. And don't let anyone tell you different. If someone does tell you different, it might be a goblin with a shotgun. Or a giant fireworm. In which case, don't fuck around to find out. Thank you. And say sexy San Diego. Alright. Have a good one, guys.